Someone peppered a Kansas City school bus with gunfire following a football game Friday night. The bus full of football players and coaches. And it was reported to police 2 days after it happened. KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum is following this story for us, and he joins us from the ACE campus at Southeast High. Dan?
Well, this is where the shooting happened. The Southwest High School football team was here playing on the district field for their homecoming game. They won, and when they were leaving, several bullets slammed into their bus. Now, according to police, the coach reported 5 to 8 shots were fired. Now, once everyone was checked and found to be okay, unharmed, the team hightailed it out of the parking lot at Southeast and headed back to Southwest. Then the incident went unreported for 2 days, as the police report states, because the coach thought the principal would be the one to call police. Well, police were finally contacted Sunday. Now, one of the team's boosters, a pastor at a nearby church, has talked with the players about the shooting.
They're talking about it very well. They're processing it very well. And like any human being who's been shot at, it freaks you out. And it makes you look around and look over your shoulder. And it brings a lot of mixed emotions about what should have been a very happy event.
Now, the Kansas City School District could not provide someone to comment on this today, but though we understand they did provide social workers, crisis intervention specialists to talk with the student athletes, that was done today. Today is Wednesday. The shooting happened Friday night. Back to you.
Dan, thank you. And according to police, someone in the area did call in a shooting at the time, but when officers arrived, there was no one to be found.